Hello, this is Shannon Lenihan's Challenge 3, Return to Classics. I love it.
Thanks for the great intro, Johnny. It was fabulous. Couldn't have done it better myself. This classical piece has music selections from the ballet La Bayadère. The choreography in this piece tells a story. A woman goes to bed at night and sees the image of her husband who's committed suicide. At first, she's suspenseful, not quite sure if it's him. As she walks closer to him, she realizes it is him. She becomes very angry at this point and expresses her anger to him because he's decided to leave her all alone in this world. After her emotional release, she begins to calm and remembers happy times that the couple once had. As she begins to be at peace with herself, thinking of only the good times, his image starts to fade as she awakes. That's where the piece ends. Special thanks to Crystal Zhang, who skated the piece.